in this session of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use the Start menu in Windows 11. The Start menu in Windows 11 allows you to access the various applications installed on your computer, the various settings in your computer, as well as other files, and navigate to the files and so on. So it's basically a way to access what is available in your computer. So to access the Start menu in Windows 11, notice that now it is centered in the bottom here. We click on Start, this icon here in the bottom left, and that's where the Start menu is in Windows 11. Notice at the very top of the Start menu, you have the Search option, and this is Windows Search. It's also the same function as over here to the right of the Start menu. Right below the Search option, you have the pinned applications. Those are commonly used applications that have either been pinned by Microsoft by default or that you can pin them on your own manually. If you don't want one of these applications pinned in here, you can right-click and choose to unpin it from the Start menu. If you want a particular application to show up in here, let's say we want PowerPoint, search for it, and then right-click on it and choose Pin It. You can search for the applications. Once you locate your application, you can right-click and choose to pin it to the Start menu. If we click on the Start menu again, we should have here PowerPoint as one of the options listed in here. Notice I have to navigate to scroll down to access it from here. Now, if we want to move one of those to a different location in the Start menu, in the pinned area, we can select it and then drag it up or down in your list of applications here. To the right of the pinned area here, we have the All Apps. This is how you can access all the applications in your computer. So if you click here on All Apps, notice that they are categorized alphabetically, and you'll simply scroll down and access any of those applications. Now notice that these applications here, some of them contain folders. So if we click here on TechSmith, for example, notice that there are various other options within that folder. One application could contain other sub-applications as part of that main application. Further down here, we have also the recommended apps. These are applications that Microsoft is recommending for you to have access directly from the Start menu. These could be various files that you have used or various applications installed in your computer. To remove one of those applications from the recommended list here, you can right-click and choose Remove from the list. Further down in the Start menu, we also have the option to log off. This is the account that I'm logged into this computer currently. And if you wanted to switch accounts, you'll click on it and then choose to change account settings or to lock the account or sign out. On the right-hand side, this is where we have the power options. So we can choose to put the computer to sleep from here, or we can shut it down or restart the computer. Furthermore, we could customize the Start menu by clicking on this empty space, because notice we have all this empty real estate here in the bottom between the account logged in and the power options. To get to the settings of the Start menu, right-click anywhere where they are in this empty space between the two and choose Start Settings. Now from here, we can select a different view. So if we wanted more icons to show up as more pins to be displayed, by default, it's basically some of the pinned apps and then recommended apps. But if you want more of the pinned apps as part of that real estate, you can choose to more pins. And it will look like this. Notice more of them showing up. Or more recommendations. More recommendations will give you more of the, it will shrink the space of the pinned apps, and it will give you more recommended options down here below. If you do not want to show the recently added apps in the Start menu, you can turn this option off. So notice down here, I have, this is what I had installed recently, these two applications. If you don't want that option, so you can choose off here, and now those will no longer show up in the start menu. To show the most used apps in the start menu in Windows, you can select this option, turn this to on, and now if I click on the start menu, they'll show up in here. Now, this account, I don't use it much, so that's why you're not seeing any difference at this point. I use this only for the recordings. You can also choose to hide or show the recently opened items, such as File Explorer files. And if you want to turn this off, now notice that the recently opened files that I had from earlier, they'll no longer show up as part of the start menu. Further down, you can choose to show the various folders as part of the start menu. So this would be items that you want to be displaying in here between the DL staff and the power options. So we click on here, and then let's say I want to show the settings there. I want to show File Explorer, documents, downloads, music, network settings, or even personal folders. This is new with the latest update from 2022 for Windows 11. It allows you to create personal folders in your computer as part of the start menu. Now, if we go back to the start menu, notice that down here I have all of these options that I can access the documents, downloads, or whatever I selected to add over here. So that is how you use the Windows 11 start menu.